So the seed that, what SIDCO has done today, just the seed. And when you bring the right seed, I do not think you can go wrong.
Never.
So SIDCO is not a question of the amount. It's the eagerness that you always want to step forward and give us the right seed. We all know that you are supporting us in a lot of areas and a lot of other areas, logistically and the rest of it. So in as much as the press may see the 40,000 check, at the end of the day, when you account for all efforts that SIDCO has put in and will put in up to the end of the event, I think the money will go in excess of 100,000. So
the major one, which may coincide with the groundbreaking of this big international convention center for this country and indeed for the region. With Rwakura, Zambia is poised to really rise very high. And your effort and your team, you know, our minister, is most appreciated. We all companies are struggling, but we thought it's important that we still show some commitment to the hosting of this summer festival. So we thought that in spite of the difficulties that we are facing as an institution, that we should still donate, still give you some seed money for the event. We are very confident that it will be a big and successful event. So we've decided as a board and management of SIDCO to donate some 40,000, you know, to help you in your preparation for the event.